Well, we've already started, so.
Pokemon!
Very extreme. Saturday!
Where we give you porn!
Okay, I'm just going to pass forward for the rest of this. Saturday sounds a little fast. As grand rendition of Fire Red, we may experience a cool hard patch mode made by Tamaz. Which is new maps, new quests, and much more, blah blah blah. New paths will open up to you by talking to certain NPCs for exploring new creatures, new trainers, and new areas. Resident Evil Move is blind!
I'm too young to die!
No, I'm too young to die.
Sir.
Hold on, my mouse is going up.
Long lost animation sequences from defunct Gatchaman movie. What? I don't even want to read this article's name out to you guys, but it's stupid.
Do not ask him.
Max, I should read this out.
Read it out. What's wrong with gear?
Sleep-inducing CD.
Oh, you're screaming.
Sleep-inducing CD invites you to snuggle up with your sister, is the name of the article.
What game are you going to be? Pokemon.
Fire Red Extreme.
I'm sorry. What's going on?
Here, I will link you the article. You can actually, the name will show up in the article.
Okay, well, question. Seeing as Fire Red and Leaf Green don't have version-specific legendaries, would it be alright for me to go out and cast Zapdos Moltres and
everything? There you go, Max. There's the article.
You better use Charmander.
No. Squirtle is death.
Actually, that's one of the changes. There's a little change about that. Yes.
That article is exactly what it looks like, by the way.
Let's see, Green, Gary, Castor, no, these all suck.
Okay,
we shall name him.
Probably. It's Anime News Network. It's a great website to keep up with anime news.
Wait, not an otaku. What was the name?
This article.
Okay, then. Alright, I see it as an appropriate name for my rival. What would you guess?
I approve of that name.
Yeah, I'm not joking around, let's just name him something like... There we go, Tim. Completely uninteresting every way.
Name it Crash.
No, I'm not going to give in to your narcissistic tendencies. His name is Tim.
The rival, the one that loses. Yeah, that's totally narcissistic.
I love this anime so much. The concept is fucking ridiculous.
Okay, first things first. Free potion.
What?
Free potion in your computer.
Huh?
The potion in your computer at the beginning. Yeah, you get a free one in every game.
Well, not every game.
Most of them.
I think it started.
No, it was this one.
It started
blah, blah, blah.
In Gen 3.
It started in Gen 1.
Before I started this next door, I was looking for you. So I'm not going to go next door, but. Okay!
Yeah, you can do it in the original red. What? Why is there a red tint to it?
It must be evening there.
By the way, in case anyone was wondering, the Pokemon Origins special anime night is a go for next week.
Woo! That anime was awesome.
Live commentary.
I'm gonna go turn you guys down a bit.
Crash, I'm hesitant to add you to the call for that though, because you usually get like if the littlest thing you get background noise, and I don't want that on anime night. Right.
I can be there.
Yes, you can. Most of you guys have watched this because I linked it for you.
Okay.
I've heard it ends.
Here, guys, I'm three Pokemon here.
Would you like to see one something like that for every generation?
Oh, this we left. Yeah, Mikey.
Yeah.
Or I could just have my push to talk set up. I already have one on back.
All right. We can either choose Squirtle.
And plus, my parents. Cyndaquil. By the time we start anime night, everyone will probably be in their rooms.
Who's going to want Charmander again? There is no Charmander. There is only Cyndaquil.
Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Or.
Dimeplosion, own everything.
This is supposed to be an Elekid, but I don't know.
Oh my god.
It's supposed to be a Pikachu, it's supposed to be an Elekid, I'm not sure.
Not a Pikachu. So
we can go for Water, Fire, or Electric. That would be a disadvantage for the first three gyms. The first two gyms.
Cyndaquil and what else?
Cyndaquil, Squirtle, and which should be Pikachu, but apparently it's Elekid. I'm not sure about that.
Just go Cyndaquil and own everything.
But you can't own a rock or a water type.
I'm sorry, but like a lot of these animes I was looking forward to watching in the fall that I've watched the first episode now, there's one that I just watched on a whim because I'm like, the concept sounds interesting, it's not something I'm anticipating. I watched it, that's the best one of them all. You'd think my favorite would be one of the ones I was waiting for.
One second, I gotta go get my chat out. She's actually here.
Dang it. This one.
If Firefox will open faster.
I do have a push to talk. Can I be in the Pokemon Origins call or probably not?
Yeah. Ooh. These are done! I love how that's Charizard's Japanese name.
Is it done?
Mega Charizard looks sick, by the way.
In the anime, in the games, it looks kind of weird.
It's a mixture of a shine. I like the shine. They put the shiny colors
on
it.
It's not the exact. It's not the exact shiny colors. Its wing. The inside of its wings would be red.
Well, but I like how they did blue fire represent. Yeah, it's hotter.
Yeah, but also, what the fuck is up with the constant flames coming out of the corners of its mouth? That looks kind of retarded in the games. It looks cool in the animation.
Yeah, that's the whole thing. That's the one thing I like about it.
That looks pretty nice, though.
Well, like, they really could, the way they did it in the games just looks too overdone. Like, they're really emphasizing it. Really, what they should have done for an animation is have it subtly show, like, flames constantly coming out of his mouth or out of the corners. Not just have these huge puffs of flame that look like a fucking mustache coming out of his mouth.
He has a
fire. He's Eggman. He's Eggman.
He is the man. Papa. That's who he is.
He is the Charizard.
Yes. He is the Wizard Dawn.
Completely forgot about popping on my chat.
By the way, Max, that anime, the concept is the four characters with the blue eyes. Yeah, they're humans that live under the sea.
Shout out to Blue Peeps, Whitey Dragon.
Who's actually here?
So shout out to Blue Peeps, Whitey Dragon.
Okay.
That's from Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged, if I'm right.
Deal list, work, dammit.
Blue Wings. Blue White.
Can I, no. Zangor? Mono wants in for the commentary for Origins.
Okay.
Anyways. So,
he's like, can I do
Bazangor?
Yes, y'all.
Jesus, that's one of the best ideas you had.
What the?
That's actually the way I want to break something. Yeah. Like, have everyone change their name and have their profile picture to start acting like them. He's so stupid.
So guys, which one? I'm asking the chat, not YouTube. Because Crash is biased.
So, X or Y?
X because why not?
X because of...
I am going to kill you all. Because I am getting Y.
No, I won't let you end with Zangor. I don't think Zangor would like that.
I do get it, that is. I don't know if I am going to be able to get it, Zangor.
X has Mega Charizard X and Mega Nita.
I've said a million times.
We'll miss around the town.
Come October 12th, I won't own an Xbox 360. I'm just trading it.
Pre-ordered X.
Yay, no more Halo.
It's in the cool.
Dude, Crash, I fucking love Halo. And it's gonna break. And by the
way, disclaimer for all those who are expecting regular Fire Red. This is a patch for Fire Red that changes a lot of stuff and makes it harder. And adds, new features to it as well.
Phantom, what are you doing this for? Is this just a general stream, or did you talk to Ty about being part of Pokemon?
I talked to Ty about it. You were there, Xandor!
Oh, I was?
Yeah!
Everyone else is doing a legit run. I'm doing a shiny run. Now Phantom's mixing it up.
Oh, yeah, I'm no longer doing
what the hell is going on?
This is a blind run. That was just changed out of the title, but.
Crash. How about that name I gave my Talo?
Yeah.
Oh shit, he! Oh yeah, shit, but... he's back!
Okay.
But yeah.
Anyone want to say anything? Because right now I'm.
Pokemon because OBS is
okay, fine. Well, we're thinking it's in the quill. Because you know what? Friends won't shut up about it.
In the quill!
Yes!
I might rebuild my Rena. Control.
I've got like 40 minutes.
I'm not drunk. I'm just drinking Mountain Dew. With some almost out of.
The worst part about calling off for work is actually making the call. Everything else will just flow naturally. But I'm just gonna.
Wasn't the only thing that flew naturally.
I'm just gonna lie and tell him that I'm having car troubles and that I don't have a ride. I don't have a way to get to work, and I'm sorry that I can't make it tonight.
Watch them send you a carpool.
No, they wouldn't do that. It's fucking McDonald's.
Okay.
They're treated horribly.
Cyndaquil, nickname, now! First name I use is going to get it.
Oh, fuck, I.
Okay! Wait, I think that's enough.
I'm joking. Name it Blaze.
Okay, Blaze it is!
Blaze!
Talk to me a little about pro wrestling, Mr. Lavender Town.
Nah, I don't like pro wrestling. Town. It's wrestling. Pro wrestling is scripted. It's not fun.
Okay, Blaze.
Don't let Big Red hear that.
Take this one then.
He knows.
Okay. This thing is not complete in any way. Wait. Does he actually get different Pokemon from them what's there? Whoa!
Mudkip!
That's bullcrap.
I heard you like Mudkips.
Tim likes Mudkips. Okay. Wait, I didn't know about this. I thought it was just some sort of bug.
CS? Because that's what he's doing for his Emerald Run or Sapphire, I believe.
What?
Yeah, Phantom, you're pretty loud.
Oh. Is that better?
Lower your post stand to put you at an advantage. Mudkip's attack base. What? You use Leer.
So I might actually rebuild my gold run. It felt so short.
Mudkip is immune to electric type attacks. That's right. Show bell.
You want to say, Chris?
A crystal, because I'm no longer gonna do it. Oh, crystal.
Tell you what, stars get orange berries.
I'm just doing emerald, man.
Level stars.
Like the last half of this month, I'm gonna still be busy with a bunch of schoolwork because the week 3 and 4 stuff is where it really gets important. Like I have to, model all my shit. Honestly, the hardest part is gonna be week 3 though, because I have to model a human's head and like the ears and that stuff, and that's going to take me like.
Do we have mods? Phantom, you have mods, right?
Yeah.
Xander and Ty.
Here.
I'm a mod at no stream.
here you go, Crash. I'm gonna put this in the Skype call. What do you think of that?
Let me see.
These are characters from the anime I'm currently watching, by the way.
Sangro, not a mod.
Silver lesbian.
Sangro's not a mod?
Actually, no. Black hair is a guy.
I'm mod Xandor.
The black hair is a shut-in guy who does
it
nothing.
It looks like a girl.
I know, but he's a shut-in and he stays in his room, and that's why he's got long hair, because he's a computer nerd who's a shut-in. And
oh,
also,
it's like all of us?
Also, he's definitely afraid of girls, because shortly after that scene happens in the anime, he faints.
I'm going to turn this Skype up. There we go. Wait a minute.
But he's also a genius computer programmer. In one of the early episodes...
it's you, Sanger. He's
in
you.
No.
One second.
So, the main the main character's on his computer thinking about what to do with his project submission, and this and the hacker guy, he gets on the computer and he's like having trouble deciding to turn. And the main character's like, wait, how do you know? And he's like, I'm hacking.
Mr. Levertown, one of the things that this patch adds is actual time mechanics. There is actually daytime and nighttime. And at nighttime you can fight police officers.
What?
Yep.
Screw you, police!
Fuck the police!
Wait, what did Totally Dumped do?
Fuck you, spamming!
I didn't catch
it. It was a bot.
Oh boy! You got your first bot, Phantom! You're popular now.
No.
It's still here.
And love.
Turn it on again.
Second free potion. And those are your two free potions for the beginning of the game.
Thank you, Miss Lavina.
Oh, shit. There you go. Sorry about that. What's it dropping? 30%? Hold on. Emulator. Speed up toggle. Okay.
Is that supposed to be a hat or is that his hair?
Hat. We're looking at a trainer image.
That's his hair.
No, that's his hat. That can give you a free potion.
I'm guessing you're using a custom filter for this as well, like that Super Eagle or SX
thing. No, this is a patch.
Oh.
There's a patch file you can download for the brawl for this game. See, he's wearing a hat. If you look at the sprite, or the inbound sprite's a hat.
That seriously looks like hair.
Critical hit! My weakened Boba Theosaur from volunteering this morning.
Bye-bye, Shattuck.
I'm gonna eat Pokeballs. In fact,
all Pidgeys must be named Shattuck. That is the Cluster Duck rule.
Pidgeys. Right. There we go. Sonic stereo.
Just apply the potion to the forehead, just stick it in his head, and he becomes magically better.
Well, let's make it right, because it's fire red. There we go.
Yup, the sound's no longer on you, Mono.
Sengar?
What did Zanger do?
Oh yeah, we've seen that. Well, let's see here.
Probably calling in his
number seven. No running shoes. You can
those probably aid. Watching anime, knowing Zangor.
Who's watching what?
You're right. You're watching anime, aren't you, Zanger?
Yes, I'm sorry. This anime is so hilarious.
Told ya. I knew he was.
You have never seen Yakitake Japan.
Japan is amazing. I'm glad that my father's side of the family is from there.
Well, guys, I guess it's time to deliver this Professor Oak's package.
Hey, you guys now know why I am so fucking outrageous, because I have Japanese blood in me.
So, oh god, next you're not gonna.
Well, my grandfather's brother is from the Philippines and brought back Katana.
Crash is a
fuck. Although we ignore the graphical errors, that's just because the whole. Turn on the speed up. Because I just don't want to deal with the lag.
Well, Crash, there's only one thing I can say now that you put that on the table. Already got them.
Hey.
But first of all, he forgot all the research he did. Pokemon research he did. That's basically the whole reason why is that gave us the Pokédex.
Pokédex, gotta catch them all. But there's so many. Too bad.
Okay, first question: does anyone want me to grab the map?
Grab the map because it's a map.
Anyone else would like disagree with Crash or Max? Because of Crash? Okay, I don't know. Anyone who doesn't want me to get the map? I'm doing stuff like tomorrow morning. Because we can't get a free map. But we don't really need the map.
I'm the map.
Especially since I already know how to get through one of the more confusing parts of this game. And that is pretty much getting into Saffron City.
Gen 1 is very easy. It's pretty linear, so.
Yeah. Well, okay. Well, that's the thing. That the most confusing part is getting into Saffron. Because in order to get into Saffron, you have to get to Saldan City, which you can't get to except for the Underground Road. Once you get to Saldan City, you have to get a team from the old way, then go from Saldan City to Saffron, and then go beat up the Team Rocket and Silph Corporation and get the Silph Scope so you get the Pokéflare and remove the Snorlaxes. Well, fuck it, I'll get the map. Time out from Daisy, blah blah blah, all up here. Everybody's gonna be sound select, anyways.
Do people still play Pokemon MMO?
Is it Pokemon MMO?
Yeah, Poke MMO, I have that, actually.
Dang, I haven't touched that, have you?
I think I actually deleted it, I'm not sure.
I don't care about any Pokemon, this is a grass or an electric type.
Yeah, yes. But I still have Poke MMO if you want to do that for some whatever reason.
Because right now with Cyndaquil, I'm at a disadvantage for the first two gyms.
I'm surprised I still have it, because I haven't played in a while, because I can't get past the Elite Four. My Pokemon cannot defeat them. Because I forgot to wait to level up my Raichu to get the Thunderbolt, because I didn't know you couldn't get it with a Raichu. Yay!
No, wind types weren't too shitty either. Along with fly types. Oh yeah, man, I was having a